I partnered with the Museum of Liverpool. They had an amazing array of these old matchboxes that were made locally at the Brighton May factory, and they were really seductive. I started to think about how they affected me nostalgically, and I started to think, okay, what are the designs doing to me? They're all kind of redolent of Victorian times. And I started to just unpick how brands use design to propagate certain ideologies or value systems that are perhaps outmoded. And so I decided to make some of these objects on a large scale. I was interested in the swan vesta, which is quite an iconic design. I started to think about how the swan is kind of represents royalty, and the name swan vesta. Vesta was the Roman goddess of the hearth and the home, so it sort of positions it in within that domain. And a lot of people don't understand what vesta means. I didn't until I started looking into it. But it's like all these kind of language tricks that do harness us to certain ideas.